Hi friends, this is Aishwarya from Freshersworld.com. Welcome to our YouTube channel on jobs and careers. The topic that we are going to delve today is permutation basics. So before going in depth of the various formulas that we go into permutation, first let us know what is permutation. So permutation means number of ways a group of things can be arranged. This is a theoretical way of knowing permutation. Let's understand it better. Let's take an example. Letters be A, B, C. How many ways A, B, C can be arranged? So one way to arrange is A, B, C again. Another is A, C, B, B, A, C, B, C, A, B, C, B, A. So there are 6 ways of arranging these 3 letters. So if it's a 3-letter word or a 2-letter word, let's say even 4-letter word, it is very easy to arrange it in this way. Let's take if it's a 10-letter word, then it will be very difficult, right? That's why we have the formula for permutation, which is nothing but NPR is equal to N factorial by N minus R factorial. Let's understand it better with a couple of examples. So the example one that we are going to consider is, let's take 4 letters A, B, C, D. So they are asking you to arrange these 4 letters in 3 spaces. Number of letters that we have is 4 and number of spaces that we have is 3. So we have to arrange these 4 letters in these 3 spaces. So what is the formula of permutation? NPR. So number of letters is 4. And we have to arrange it in 3 places. So 4 factorial by 4 minus 3 factorial, which is equal to 4 factorial by 1 factorial, which is nothing but 4 factorial. Let's understand it with another example. Let's take we have 7 letters now. A, B, C, D, E, F and G. So they are asking you to arrange these 7 letters in 4 spaces. So as we know, the formula NPR is equal to N factorial by N minus R factorial. So the number of letters is 7 divided by what is the spaces is 4. So 7 minus 4 is 3 factorial. So if you simplify this, you will get the answer for this. So the main important thing in the permutation is that you have to know all the factorials from 1 factorial to 7 factorial. 1 factorial, we know that it's 1, 2 factorial is 2, 3 factorial is nothing but 3 into 2, which is 6, 4 factorial is nothing but 4 into 3 into 2, which is nothing but 24, 5 factorial is 5 into 4, into 3, into 2, into 1, which is nothing but 120. 6 factorial is 6 into 5, into 4, into 3, into 2, into 1, which is equal to 720. And 7 factorial is 7 into 6, into 5, into 4, into 3, into 2, into 1, equal to 5040. Friends, why do we need to know from 1 factorial to 7 factorial here? Because if you see in most of the sums, it will have the combination of these 7 factorials only, predominantly. So if you know these numbers in thorough, you don't have to multiply it every time like 7 into 6 into 5 or whatever. So always remember, along with the formula, always by heart from 1 to 7 factorial, which will be easy for you. Now let us go into the 2 types of various sums that you will face in the permutation. So there are 2 types of sum in permutation. One, where we deal with numbers, another one we deal with words. In case of numbers, we have 2 types, which is dealing with 0 included in the question and non-zero, where 0 is not as a part of the question. So in case of words, we have 6 types. First is repeated letters, non-repeated letters. Next is repetition allowed and repetition not allowed. Then it means always together. Here, always together means there are three types of sum we'll be looking here. One is vowels, consonants and group of words. Similarly, for never together, we will similarly use the vowels, consonants and words. Odd and even places and no two together. You can see here, I have mentioned it as no two together. While we are dealing with the sums, I'll clearly explain you what I mean by no two together. So once you are thorough with all these types of sum, these are the maximum types of sum that can actually come from permutation. So in the upcoming videos, we'll be dealing each and every topic individually so that we'll have a better understanding of the topic. So if you're a person who's looking for a job, kindly register in Freshersworld.com. Kindly like and subscribe this video. Thank you.